Hello again. Well, here across the United States, the big problem over the next few days is going to be the continued flooding here across much of the South. Notice all the clouds across the area. Now, we did have a disturbance in the Gulf of Mexico, and that is helping to bring a lot of that moisture in from the south up here towards across the southeast and into the plains. As you can see from Thursday and into Friday, not much of a change on where this rain is going to be. We're going to be seeing a lot of the rain in the same places. And this is the flooded area that we saw last month. So this is not going to go anywhere anytime soon. Up towards New York, though, on Friday, it is going to be a nice day at 25 degrees. In Ottawa, at about 24 degrees for you there. Well, here across much of Mexico, we did see that storm system we were talking about. That did bring some heavy rain. We're starting to see an improvement across much of that area. But for Mexico City, it is going to be a rainy day at 24 degrees. Clouds continue here on Friday. But down across parts of Panama, Costa Rica, the heavy rain continues across much of that area. And then very quickly across parts of South America, it is not looking too bad for much of the region. Take a look at the image for here on Thursday. The forecast map looks fairly dry across much of the area. Down here towards Buenos Aires, it is going to be cloudy for you at 19 degrees. And as we go towards Friday, a little bit cooler at about 17 degrees there.